Griffin. Now for a crime alert. Police said a fight between two people Wednesday night was interrupted by several gunshots. According to the initial incident report, officers responded around 6:15 p.m. to the intersection near the 1800 block of Cedar Heights Drive. Witnesses said an unknown suspect driving a 2013 Nissan Altima pointed a gun in the air and fired six shots. No injuries were reported. Police collected six shell cases in the road, but no arrests have been made at this time.